Hey, our special guest this morning is the wonderful Tracy Mann, a star of many great Aussie TV shows and films. You've had such an extraordinary career and it keeps on going. We first wanted to get to your role in Wonderland, playing Maggie Wilcox. Are you having a good time?
I've loved it. Yes, I did. It was a wonderful show, beautiful people, fun stories to tell. Can't complain.
And they're all so damn attractive
No, it's one of those dream jobs for a middle-aged actress. You know, it's perfect.
Yeah, it's fantastic. And the dramas are really ramping up at the moment. There's some pretty hairy moments. People are screaming at each other, leaving each other, hooking up with each other.
That's
a lot of sex going on.
I've got to move to that apartment block.
just life going on. Yeah, no, it's good. You've got to have conflict in drama. Mm. You know, that's what makes it interesting. And it can't always be happy, and life isn't always happy. So what's wonderful is to watch people sort these problems out. I particularly found with Maggie when she has a situation with her husband and her friend, her flatmate, of being adult about it, without giving too much away.
Yeah. And of course, you started. I remember you from I Can Still Sing That theme song. Life can be sweet and sour, but I am in control. Mm. You've been in everything.
Everything. The Flying Doctors, The Country Practice. Help me out here. What else? It's so long. Sweet and Sour.
I always want to touch wood because it's been one of those wonderful careers. It's very hard to maintain one, and I've been very fortunate. So,
what do you think it is? What's your longevity? Yeah.
Well, I think it's good fortune. Working hard.
Timeless haircuts.
Timeless haircuts. Yeah. It's back. That is back.
That is back. That's right.
Yeah.
It never went anywhere.
Yeah. No. Just very lucky, and always. I mean, very clear-headed about what I wanted to do.
We hear
is that James Rain?
It's David
Rain.
It's David Rain.
David Rain.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
So you would have seen, you know, a big change, I guess, in the type of stories we're telling in Australian drama. Do you think it's in a healthy spot at the moment?
Well, it's never quite in a healthy spot because there's never enough for everybody, and I think that we do need to keep developing more dramas. Creativity is stifled a little bit by the demands of corporate television, I would say. It's not as free as it used to be. I mean, the ABC is very stifled now, for example. And, you know, we need to tell Australian stories. Australian audiences want to see Australian stories. Our lives are just the same as, you know, any other country, and we have the same stories. And, you know, it's just important for us to keep working and to represent each other.
And you can see, like, even looking at Wonderland, people like Jess Tovey, who I'm in love with, and Ben Mingay, and the whole cast, they're bright young Australian actors who have huge futures in front of them. Yes. So, you know, makes you feel warm and fuzzy about the future, hopefully, of Australian drama.
Yes, indeed.
Well, you can tune in tonight for Tracy and the cast of Wonderland. That is on 8:30 tonight on 10. Such a good-looking cast, isn't it?